We are the Oceano Beach Community Association. We've been around for about a couple of years, beautifying, cleaning up, and caring for the community in many different ways. We've been doing a cleanup every other month in different locations. So last month we came here and we just realized that the trash was overwhelming and we could not do it. So we decided that first of all, we needed to involve the people themselves, those who litter, the nomads. The nomads who are living in those vehicles parked all over. And we needed to involve also the Oceano Community Service District. So they provided a big dumpster yesterday. The Oceano Beach Community Association came out on Thursday afternoon with flyer. We knocked at every nomad's dwelling, every vehicle. We let them know what we are doing, and we elicited their support. And all of them were very cooperative and understanding. And in fact, when we showed up this morning, the bin is full. They themselves got rid of most of their trash. And we are gonna do the rest. Poverty is not an excuse for being trashy. At least that we can tell them, and I think most of them understand.
Look at that man!
That's why I have him. Woohoo!
That's why I married him.
I snatched him up quick.
You better be, no. Take care of him.